He had a fever when he was in Spain. How he did shake. 'Tis true, this god did shake. His coward lips did from their collar fly, and that eye, whose bend doth awe the world, did lose his lustre. I did hear him groan. I am that tongue of his that bade the Romans mark him and write his speeches in their books. Alas, it cried, give me some drink, Titinius. There's a sick girl. Ye gods! It doth amaze me that such a man of a feeble temper should so get the start of the majestic world and bear the palm alone.